early morning shenanigans, I be starting my day off with one of these. Crack cocaine.
So much went down since my last video, bro. This is just a spam video. Let's throw something out there since you've been begging me for one. It's barely edited. Like, not even really, frankly, but car got broken into again. So when I came back up to visit after Angelo's graduation, and that's why I was there for like 10 hours and then drove off immediately the next day, which also was not a walk in the park either. Dude, that car broke down, not broke down, but I had to pull over like 5 different times, 3 of which were in Wyoming, to like refill the engine coolant, because the engine coolant ran out so quickly. I think there's something's wrong with the radiator. And that was also a whole deal. I cannot believe that car made it back to Colorado. And now that it is here, it's still got issues, man. I hate cars so much. I can't stand cars anymore. Bring me my glorious subway and high-speed rail revolution already. I've had enough. No more cars. So anyways, that's the gist of all the highlights of everything that went down immediately after I made my last video, I guess. And I guess I work at the theater. I did that. I also work at Panera. I do that. Substitute teaching is out now because the kids are out of school, but I was doing that every week before school got out. It's been a long 6 months, and it feels like I can't catch a break. But I think it's over. No, it's not over, because I still have a car. And so long as I own a vehicle, I will have nightmares about this vehicle every single day. So that's the way that goes. Anyways, right now, what my current plans are is with this is I'm probably going to pull back on the Jello Talk or wrap it up sometime soon here. Those ones I like to be more like artistically expressive and creative, and they just take too long to make doing that approach. And I think that I'm going to switch over to this finance education series that I've been projecting. I think it'd work a lot better for everything that I want to do with the channel and building an audience, which is something I think I'm going to be focusing on more going forward. So be on the lookout for that, along with some other content that I'm going to start, because I'm going to lean towards short form more now than everything else.
I need to make this more formatted. I need to write a script. So this is just a test to do audio and visual and then sync them up. Then we're going to actually do the real work later. Did you know you could buy industrial fans, chlorine, and vinegar at scale with no limit on your purchases? Cool bug fact.
Oh well, I'm ignorant. But not to the fact that I'm ignorant, of course. I know that. I'm indifferent. I don't care to know what I don't. I don't care till I'm coming home and my dad tell me some shit about when he my age was doing shit, protesting about something.